Studio Art has planned to paint on his canvas tonight.